PGA tonight. Now you settle back and enjoy as it's late night. The Cavaliers are on the 6-0 run to start it.
You couldn't have asked for a better situation. Let's hope this doesn't wake up the Kings and get them started.
Chris Webber with that spinning jumper that falls. Take Paige's Stojakovic. Murray with a jump hook that came up short. Stojakovic ran the floor and finished at the other end.
To set up the other guys in the team.
Stojakovic trying to run off that Webber pick. We'll give it up. Jason Williams, face-up jumper, is right there.
Go and play defense. Is that he will get everybody involved, and when you start making passes and scoring, it becomes contagious. But turnovers against this team will be the death knell. They cannot continue to make these turnovers.
As a lazy pass from Andre Miller, and Jason Williams will splash that deep three. And it finds Andre Miller. Baseline jumper rattled and didn't go. Jason Williams to the push with the hesitation and got to the hole and one coming from the line. Jason Williams with that quick step on Andre Miller.
Right, and he's coming down, setting him up. Nice burst to change the direct, change the speed, rather. And he gets inside. Looked like he pushed off with the opposite hand, but they let him get away with it.
Okay. Trailer kept it alive. Webber scraped it away. Numbers for Sacramento. Paige Stojakovic to throw down with the right hand.
Good move by Lamont. He got a little isolation move. Little, nice spin dribble for the layup.
Jason Williams with a quick trigger. Jason Williams, feathery with that jumper. 17 in the opening quarter for the Gatman. Jason Williams made the extra pass. Webber will duck through on trailer and cash it out. Jackson had a putback that wouldn't go. Now Christie on the bounce out. Christie crossed over. Jason Williams the triple. Jason Williams is matching Chris Gatlin shot for shot.
Takes the ball right to that foul line and forces the defense to react.
Miller went for the steal on Stojakovic. Jason Williams will give it up to Christie, who wants to triple. Pollard trying to keep it alive and did. 13 left in the quarter, but Paige Stojakovic will drain a three.
In the second quarter.
You talked about the balance of the Sacramento Kings. They had a lot of weapons in the first half.
But when you have Webber and Stojakovic, and then you have Jason Williams going along with them, they're also tough to start. Williams hitting from the outside. Webber upside, and then Stojakovic finishing the shot. When those three guys are on, they're up to tough. And here's where Chris Webber, I think, is really tough. He can take you inside as well as outside.